Look at that. 1.63. Ooh, what's this one? One is three. I set the hook. Look.
Right?
Yeah. Ooh. It's 21, my boy. 21, guys. You got one? Ooh. Boy, got one right here. Hey, I measured.
Make sure y'all check out Texas Bass 254 Fishing for tips and new techniques.
New tips, new techniques. Got him, guys. This one ain't too big. Oh shit. My bad.
Whoa. I just did the Matrix, bro.
That boy swung back in slow motion.
You saw that?
Yeah. I'm gonna call you Neo from now on. This one's too small. You can tell. Throwing this one back. Alright. So what I'm doing, put two jigs on. Cast it towards the wall. Count 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 7 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi. Reeling all this slack, just reeling slow, real slow. I didn't get nothing. Sometimes you get some, sometimes you don't. Shoot, I missed them. Got him.
Got him.
Yep. It feels heavy. Feels heavy. It's either a good big one or two. One. Just one. Oh no!
Oh, he took the whole thing.
Fuck!
That part is so frozen.
Hee! Oh, so mad. All right, guys, I retied. I got this little tube. And then this little minnow. look what I got. Look. Bro, what the hell?
What?
Look.
Zombie?
No, he broke off on somebody else's line. I reeled him in. I don't know how. I guess I caught this line right here. I reeled him in. That's somebody else's line. Look, my jigs are right there. He is gut hooked. I'm just gonna cut this line. And let him loose. Bro, I didn't even hook him on my hooks. Yes. I think this is 22. Ah, you way. These things are frozen.
Whoa,
yeah, they're frozen. Look at that. Look at that. I shouldn't have took them off. I shouldn't have took them off. Putting these hand warmers inside real quick. You know what I'm saying? What is this? There's something else, bro. It might be like a white. Oh no, it's a crappie. It's a big one. It's big. Little baby, yeah. They're roaming around. Little baby. go, guys. The last one, I think. Calm down.